Pita, so you got Jonathan Navarro and Gomez on the card?
Yep.
You working the corners too?
Yeah, I'll be helping out both of them. My dad with Navarro and then with Gomez with his dad.
Yeah, what's your take on the main event, Vargas Salido?
It's a good fight, man. There's no way it could be a boring fight. Yeah. I don't see a way it could be a boring fight. They're both come forward pressure fighters. Salido's been in multiple wars. Vargas' last fight was fight of the year last year, so I don't see it being a boring fight, so it's going to be good. I'd pick Vargas because of the youth,
yeah.
A little bit younger, more fresh, and he's bigger than Salido. So I think I'm picking Vargas, but you never count on Salido.
Yeah. What do you take to this picture, man?
It looks like Mayweather.
Mayweather's back at the gym again.
Yeah, he went to the gym last night just to go talk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was at a second visit?
Second visit to the gym, yep. Yeah. Second visit to the gym. Just to go visit Mike, visit the guys,
yeah.
My dad, talk a little, that's it.
What do you take to that, man? It looks like everyone's putting in their bid to sign Mikey.
Yep. I mean, it's like what we describe it as is recruiting trips.
Yeah.
We went to Vegas, met with Floyd. He talked to Don King. He was supposed to fly out to Florida to meet with him, but they met him in Vegas.
Yeah.
He's gonna be here at the fights Saturday. We got Zanfet Golden Boy here. You never know. And just everyone just kind of fucking trying to recruit Mike.
Yeah, they're pulling one arm, they're pulling the other. How does he feel about it, man?
I mean, he's enjoying it. It's like he said, it's like college. You're a football star, and you're getting you got scouted. So now you're going visiting all the different universities, see which one's a better fit for you. So I mean, he's gonna sit down with my dad, with my grandpa, talk about what he wants to do, and they'll decide from there.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.